My family and I have suffered nearly 2 years of stress and anxiety dealing with the problems caused by our former tenant. At the property, I was horrified to discover that it was rammed full to the rafters with shredded waste. The financial impact has been huge. I never thought I'd be caught out in this way. Was I too trusting or just naive? I would urge anyone who rents out commercial property to carry out full checks on any prospective tenants.